this exchange rate is also known as the per rate of exchange in the economy.
And when the more loss of energy will happen, obviously the current is having a relation which is inversely to R. So if R is high, the value of current is obviously going to be low.
So can I say X will be equal to plus 3 and X minus 2, so X will be equal to plus 2. So these are the four zeros of the polynomial.